department.
From J.J. Hardy shirts to sausage bobbleheads, cash registers have been ringing with Brewers purchases. 12 News' Mike Miller continues our team coverage live at Miller Park with the impressive sales report.
Well, Shelby, you know they set a new attendance record already, and all those fans spend a whole lot of money here at Miller Park. They also shattered a retail revenue record.
Most fans already seem to be sporting some kind of Brewers merchandise, but they're still swarming the stadium stores.
I'd like a sweatshirt, probably. I'm not sure. I got enough hats.
I'm not looking for anything, but I'd really like a J.J. Hardy one.
Why?
Because he's good looking.
You can buy caps of every color, foam fingers, even racing sausage dolls. But the player t-shirts have been huge this year.
We've been told we're among the top five in all in baseball, the number of player t-shirts sold, which is tremendous given, you know, our market.
We found one woman who wears the player t-shirts as pajamas.
I have all the retro shirts that they purchase, and I just kind of choose whoever's at the top of the pile and who I haven't worn to bed yet.
Revenue from all the Brewers merchandise sold at the stadium is up a whopping 50% from last year, one of the biggest increases in baseball. Speaking of money, every fan tonight got a $10 voucher to buy food at a Brewers game next season. And helping to hand them out was the team owner.
What better way to show the fans that we appreciate them putting our money where our mouth is. So we're putting our money where their mouth is.
This is a surprise. It's a great surprise. We love our Brewers. I'm from Illinois, but I'm rooting for the Brewers tonight.
A lot of people are. That $10 voucher, you might think, well, how far is that going to go at Miller Park? Well, a brat is $4. A regular beer is $5. You can get a brat and a beer. Plus, when you count like 35,000 fans tonight times a $10 voucher, that's $350,000 worth of food the Brewers are giving away. Live at Miller Park, Mike Miller, WISN 12 News.
Now, Mike, back to those t-shirts for a moment. We are all trying to guess who the best seller is this year. I'm a little, you know, I'm torn between Prince Fielder and J.J. Hardy.
You would have the top two. Number three, Ryan Braun. Number two, J.J. Hardy. Number one by far, Prince Fielder. We just started the bottom of the ninth. Still 9-5, right? 9-5. Dan will have more coming up in sports.
Sounds good. All right. Thanks a lot, Mike.